reaction. This one is called elephant toothpaste. So if you're going to brush an elephant's tusk, you need something with a lot of foam, a lot of bubbles. So that's what we're going to do today. I think this is another formulation that Jeff and Bob have been working on around the clock.
Oh, yeah.
So we start off with just some soap. We're going to throw in a little something. Foam up so we can have our toothpaste.